Make sure you select USB connection type mass storage. Disconnect USB. Thank you.